of our Prizefighter. We have Eddie Dickerson coming to the ring. Coming to Elton John's, I'm Still Standing. Everyone loving it. You gotta love Eddie Dickerson. He comes in smiling all the time. He's beat a lot of our guys. Sucker Punch Boxers, give me a little nod there. Coming to a great song. And he's just one of those guys, you think he's losing, and he comes back and he wins, and he just, it's like when he gets hurt, it's like a wounded tiger, he comes out fighting. He's also fighting
Jordan
Gabriel. These two guys know each other very, very well. They are friends, but they're going to leave it all behind until the final bell. So guys, Jordan Gabriel just made his way into the ring.
This is our first fight.
The first bout in the Prizefighter tournament. In the red corner we have Eddie Dickerson from Elbows Boxing Club. In the blue corner we have Jordan Gabriel. I'm joined by Matt Brennan. Our first ever final.
Ladies and gentlemen,
so I'm looking over the trophies there. The trophies are amazing for this. So the medics in a way, but yeah, fantastic. You know, it's fantastic to have a prize fighter tournament. It's great that a lot, most of these boxers don't do the boxing for the money, but when you have got a financial incentive like this, it's fantastic. Yeah, it really spurs them on to just do a little bit extra.
As I was saying about Eddie, Matt, Eddie's like a wounded tiger. When he gets hit with a good shot and you think he's out of it, he comes back and he wins.
Yeah, he's got this way about him, Eddie, where he somehow gets the result. He just knows how to win a fight. He might not do it spectacularly, he might not do it this way, but he always seems to get a result.
And we've got Jordan, who's very rangy, very tall, but very strong. And both these guys know very well, but most importantly, they know each other very well.
Yeah, they're stable mates in and out, like Jordan's in and out between Briggsies and Elbows. So they've probably done, I'm guessing, 100 rounds together. So there's not going to be anything new to Eddie with Jordan's awkward style and Eddie's come forward style as well. Jordan beats.
Expecting a barnstormer. Good start by Jordan Gabriel. But once again, when you hit Eddie, what does Eddie do? Comes back like we've seen before. Both these guys, Matt, seen hit with big shots, but both have got great chins. Jordan looking very clean at the moment, Matt. But as we've seen before, don't always write Eddie off. As we see, he comes back attacking the body. What has Eddie got for a chin, Matt? It's made of granite. Load of cheers for Eddie now. Eddie going back to the crowd, coming forward. coming back on Jordan, but Jordan finding his range with good shots. Good start by Jordan, Matt Brennan.
Yeah, I think Jordan's in control at the moment, although, you know, Eddie just keeps coming back.
I'm not going to jinx him, mate. Every time I've called one of Eddie's fights and I said the other person in control.
Felt that one.
Yeah.
You could hear that one.
I think you could throw the kitchen sink at Eddie and it wouldn't move him.
Yeah, true.
But good start by Jordan Gabriel. Good. A little bruise under Eddie's eye, I think, from the first fight, Matt.
Yeah, Jordan's got a matching one as well. Jordan caught that on the first, definitely on the first fight.
It'd be good for the boxers to get their ice on there. I give that round to Jordan Gabriel, Matt. What do you think?
Yeah, I would score it to Jordan there.
But we're in the same situation, Matt. We've called many of these fights that Eddie's always lost the first round and he comes back. It'd be good to see if Jordan, who knows him very well, knows that Eddie does that on the second round and see if he can neutralise him.
Yep.
Respect shown by both fighters, Matt, touching the gloves for round two. Like we said, Matt, we know Eddie was going to come out fast that second round, but Jordan seems to know be wise to it. As you said, they sparred hundreds and hundreds of rounds together. Eddie closing the gap a little bit, but Jordan's still getting the punches off. I like to Jordan to keep his range a little bit because it's working very well for him. Moved off, lovely counter punch there, moved off. Starting with a jab. Eddie blocking, edging his way in slowly to try and work Jordan's body. It seems, Matt, Jordan's very wise to Eddie's style at the moment.
As I say, I would hazard a guess at over 100 rounds they've probably done together. Yeah, maybe even more. Yeah, they've done a lot of sparring together at Dave's gym, and I'm thinking.
Yeah, but you just can't keep Eddie off you. He keeps coming, Matt. What do we do? You need to put a brick wall in the middle of that ring to keep him off you. He keeps coming, but Jordan's boxing off the jab, moving off, throwing those lovely counter punches.
These boys are in their fifth rounds of boxing tonight. I know it might not seem a massive amount, but when you're only used to doing three rounds, going five, six rounds is tough.
And mate, to be honest, Matt, their first two fights were like they ran out everything was put into those rounds to get through to the final. Coming to the end of round two. I like both guys, Matt. If I have to be, I'm going to say Jordan, possibly two up, but this round was a little bit closer.
Yeah, I think I'd probably go with that as well. But again, you got three. medical services. Danny Maloney, the MC. The girls have come from Platinum Place.
I think Norwich is becoming my second favourite place, Matt, for your shows, because there have been some great fights, and we're here because we love boxing.
Oh, lovely little spin there for Jordan. Eddie was
oh, cool.
And Jordan spanning around, and then began...
Jordan hit Eddie with a body shot. Now we heard it. What did Eddie done? Typical Eddie, come back with three of his own. As we see, Matt, as always, Eddie pressing in the final round like he always does after tough fights. But Jordan, come back with some big shots.
Of course, a lovely left hook there.
What do you do, Matt? What can you do to put Eddie down? You can't. So tough, Matt. Jordan boxing beautifully today.
Yeah, this is the best I've seen Jordan box. Yeah, he's boxed really, really well.
Eddie's volume of punches between 40 to 50 punches a round, and Jordan's matched it. But you just can't write Eddie off. As soon as you think Eddie's sitting there tucked up, he comes back with a flow of his own. Eddie retired, Matt, but he's made a comeback, hasn't he?
Eddie's retired more than he's had fights, I think.
he's a great fighter.
His good wife keeps saying that's enough, and he agrees. And then he needs that blood.
For two stablemates, Matt, they've tried to knock seven bells out of each other, and what a great fight. We love both guys. Very good fight.
Ladies and gents, can I have a massive round of applause for these two boxers? Absolutely fantastic Prizefighter final. We just wait for the judges.
What a great final that was.
If I could ask our sponsors,
two stablemates, going out, lever
and tongs, to come into the ring to present the prize.
Waiting for the referee to give the MC.
If we can have Eddie to the referee as well, please. We go to the judges' scorecards.
Announcement coming now, guys. What a great fight.
Ladies and gents, Prizefighter, the super middleweights. We go to the judge scorecards where we have a unanimous decision. Your winner and winning £500 in the blue collar.
So Jordan Gabriel is the winner of the Prizefighter tournament, Jordan, against the lovable, Gabriel, tough Eddie Dickerson. What a fight that was. No one should leave it a loser. But they both put on the line. Great, great fight between two tough warriors.